Hey, what's up, guys? Some more Banjo-Kazooie.
Starting now. I didn't quite know how this would play out, playing through this game and recording it, but so far it's been... Each time I sit down and play, I play one level, and I play all the way through that level. So, see if we can continue with that tonight. Last time we finished up with Clanker's Cavern, and now we're moving on to Bubblegloop Swamp. Cannot remember where it is. Oh yeah, well, there again. It's the last time we played the entire previous level as a washing machine. So that was interesting. It didn't really hamper us at all that I could remember. We got 100% of everything in that level. But I can tell now, it definitely makes you jump not as high if you're the washing machine. So I'm thinking I can now get this token over here. Yeah, definitely. That proves it. Okay. Was it here? Here we are.
Found it!
It loads so fast. Ah, the memories. I can still remember the last time I came here as a kid. Beak face. Sweet. Do I have to use eggs again to feed it? I love his voice sound. Uh-oh, I got a time. Hey. It's a boat. How do I get up there? Ah, I see. Such a useless attack. Is that a band-aid? Maybe. It doesn't do anything. Oh. Seriously? Why was that inside an egg?
No logic there.
Oh.
gets all depressed because he can't ride around anymore. Hey. That was a turtle. That golden feather that was hiding over here. Yeah. Oh, it's forcing the song to last longer. Hey, that's cheap. That was in my animation. Flibbits. Who comes up with these names? Flibbits. Oh, now I have to put up with the dances again. I'm no longer a washing machine. Hello, turtle. I will fix that. The dragonfly from the opening. All better? Thanked up. Perhaps you'd like this. Why, yes. Why do I go inside him and, like, what? I think there's other turtles inside him, which doesn't make any sense. It's like a living classroom. If I recall, this minigame is a pain. Kinda reminds me of that one character from Diddy Kong Racing. Awesome voice. It's hard to remember after a while.
Ow.
I already forgot. If I get hurt for it? I get to try again? Was that always the case? Okay. That's not bad. Wasn't as hard as I thought. They're kind of cute. Yeah, that wasn't bad at all. I don't know what I was thinking. Time limit. Let's see if I can get there. Oh, no problem, man. As long as I don't fall off, I'm good. Yes. Piece of cake. I mean, eggs are pretty good. Not gonna lie. I had some this morning.
Eat my bulkum.
I wonder where the other health piece thing is. The honeycomb. Nice. I didn't know I'd make it. What do I use this one for, anyway? Uh-oh. We're out of time. Oh, damn it. Came out of my jump too quickly. I don't really need all three. Maybe Mumbo's hut's up here. Owned. There it is. Uh-oh. No! Damn it. Thought I'd be able to make it. Not sure if that was how I was supposed to get those, but it worked. Well, these are cattails, aren't they? I don't think I realized that as a kid. Maze time.
Oh,
that's what that's for. That wasn't so bad.
No!
Maybe it was. I'm gonna need that, honey pretty soon. Damn, I'm not doing so good. I haven't gotten the game over yet. Let's not start today. You can see him get happier as they get more health. I see you, Token, hiding out back there. Well, I think I can go in the swamp now. So I wasted my time finding those notes. Oh well.